Hey, kid. What you want? What you want? I cooked you up. What do you want? You want a chocolate shake? What do you want? What are you here for?
I want a reservation.
Reservations?
Yeah.
There's only room for me in this bush.
For inside on Wednesday for Valley Bible Church at 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock?
Yeah.
They don't even do reservations in there. You crazy kid?
Yeah. Can you give a group discount?
Group discount. I can hook you up with that. For every 5 people, 1 cup of ketchup.
That sounds like much of a discount.
Okay. So you want your group reservations?
Yeah.
No.
Fine.
Yeah, whatever. How'd you just see me?
I thought I saw you over at Burger King.
Nah, I didn't, man. Okay, so what you want? What you want? You want a quesadilla?
No.
Quesadilla?
Oh.
Quesadilla.
No.
I don't know how you say it. How do you say it?
Quesadilla.
Oh, so you want one?
No.
Oh.
I want to know if I can get a reservation here.
Reservation? For how many?
60.
60? I have room for like 2 more. That's it.
No, we're inside though. Not
inside?
Here.
Nah, they don't do that, man. They don't do that.
No, because we have Valley Bible Church coming over at Wednesday at 6 o'clock.
Valley Bible? Nah, man. Can't do it.
Can we at least get a group discount?
Group discounts? Okay, I'll tell you what. You can have 1 napkin for every 10 people that come.
And over there, they said they give me a cup of ketchup for 5 people.
Man, that's whack.
It's a lot better than 5 napkins.
You know what? If you don't like it, you can just leave.
Fine.
Still want that quesadilla?
Ah. Taco or Burger King? Napkins?
Napkins! Napkins!
Or ketchup?
Ketchup! Ketchup!
Burger King what? We're going to Burger King.
Sorry, just stayed at Del Taco.
What? All that for nothing? Come here. Ugh.